We're going to the Opera House. Take a tour. Should be fun.
Yay!
Downtown Sydney.
What is that pretty sculpture?
It's interesting.
I like the birds.
Oh, I thought it was real. Hey guys, so this is what I am wearing today. I'm just wearing this really bright yellow t-shirt, some ripped up skinny jeans from American Eagle. This is from, I think, Forever 21. And then my white Converse high tops. And the phone is ringing. So we just got back from the Sydney Opera House tour, which was really fun, and I don't know, it was really pretty. And then in like an hour or so, we are going on a helicopter tour to the Blue Ridge Mountains, Blue Sky Mountain, I don't know, something blue and something about mountains. But anyways, I will talk to you guys then. Bye.
way to go see Frank Turner and the Sleeping Souls.
We love
and them. I guess the Dropkick Murphys are playing too, but
my dad's more of a fan
than we are.
Where's the concert?
It's at Luna Park, an amusement park. And I am not planning on going on any rides.
I'm very sad that the what's it called was delayed, the so we don't get it. Right. Yeah, the helicopter was delayed due to clouds. Right. So I'm disappointed that we don't get hang around the amusement park. But I mean, now I'm feeling kind of nauseous, so it's probably better. Yeah. But anyways, we will talk to you later.
Bye.
Being in a closed amusement park in the dark.
It feels like if you've ever seen Uptown Girls, the part where they go to Coney Island and no one's there. Yeah.